Powered by Ford. Go further.
How's it going, guys? I'm Aaron from Techno Buffalo, and CES 2013 hasn't kicked off just yet, but that's not stopping Sony from announcing some awesome smartphones. And as you can see, I've got gum in my mouth because, well, it's a long day. I've had a little coffee. My breath probably stinks. People don't like that. It's a bad thing. And it's only 6 o'clock. We've got more events to go to, so I got to keep fresh breath. That's not what you're here to hear, though. You're here to hear about the Sony Xperia ZL. Another smartphone from Sony that was announced today, and it's packing some pretty cool specifications all around. It's got a 1.5 gigahertz quad-core Snapdragon S4 CPU with 2 gigabytes of RAM, a 5-inch full HD 1080 by 1920 display with the Mobile Bravia Engine 2. It also has a 13-megapixel camera with 1080p HD recording, 4G LTE, battery stamina mode, and a lot of different cool features. So this is kind of the ZL, and as opposed to the Z, you can see the design's a little bit different here. Power button still on the side, camera shortcut button and volume rocker still on the right side, but design-wise, a little bit different than what we've seen from previous builds of Sony, even with the Xperia Z. And you're kind of seeing a revised version of Sony's Timescape user interface as well, with some new features like Own Order up top, where you can customize stuff. Alphabetical happens to be my favorite, so we'll roll with that. On-screen buttons on this device, with a 5-inch display, you should be more than fine operating it. Another great thing about this, the NFC capabilities, great functionality between Sony's products and services. Keep that in mind. That's something Sony's really pushing in 2013. They kind of pushed it in 2012, really pushing it this time around. It's all about connectivity and synchronization amongst the company's products and services. So we'll see if it fits the bill. Hopefully it'll come to the States. Keep it locked on Techno Buffalo for news, reviews, and more. We'll review this when it comes in. In the meantime, stay tuned for CES coverage. I'm Aaron from Techno Buffalo. I'm on Twitter at Aaron C. Baker. The company's at Techno Buffalo. See you next time.
Thanks to Ford for powering our CES coverage.